Alright, my files are downloaded, so let's open them up and see what will happen. I'm going to open MentorMe first. It might take a few seconds here. It's how a done project looks like. We have some design guides here for this UI kit. They contain the assets, elements, color palettes, and icons used creating this resource. And the rest are our artboards, the design surfaces, and we're going to talk about them. Before that, if we are completely new to XD or design programs, we need to learn how to move around the canvas. In order to do so, we are going to use some tools that XD has to offer. When we open an XD document, the select tool is active by default. It's located over there. And the shortcut to access it is letter V. When the select tool is active, we can select any elements that we want from our canvas. Right now, we don't have a clear view of the design. We have to zoom in a little bit, and in order to do so, we are going to use the zoom tool. It's located over there. And the shortcut to activate it is the letter Z. We can activate our tools by just clicking on the icons, so I'm going to click here. And right now, as you can see, the zoom tool is activated. In order to zoom in on wherever we want to zoom in, we just click on that particular area. For example, let's say here, click, 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 and then click. One more, and we are zoomed in. Now that we have a clear view of the artboard that we wanted in order to select an element within this artboard, we have to grab our select tool. It's located over there. Then again, I'm going to come here, just click, and the select tool is active. And we can click on elements in order to select them. Let's say we did what we wanted to do here, and now we want to move around to take a look at other artboards. In order to move around our canvas, we are going to use another tool which is called hand tool, or as some call it, pen tool. This tool is not located on our toolbar, and in order to access it, we have to hold down a spacebar, and then this hand appears on our canvas. This means that the hand tool is activated now. For moving around, we just have to click and then drag. If we let go of the spacebar, we go back to the last tool that we were using before activating the hand tool. Alright, so let's say we did what we wanted to do, and we want to zoom out a little bit in order to see the designs better. And in order to do so, I'm going to grab the zoom tool. But as you can see, we only have the feature to zoom in here with the zoom tool activated. In order to zoom out or even zoom in without activating the zoom tool from the toolbar, we can hold down Command in Macintosh and Control in Windows, and then use the mouse wheels in order to zoom out or zoom in. Zoom out, zoom in. I'm going to move here in order to have a better view. There are also some shortcuts to do the trick. Open your view menu, and then you have zoom in and zoom out. You also can use these shortcuts here. We have this operation here named zoom to fit all. We also have the shortcuts right there. And if I just click on it, as you can see, I'm zoomed out just enough to see every element within my canvas. Now let's say we want to zoom in to a specific area on our canvas, and we have to grab our zoom tool first. It is activated right now, so I want to zoom in to this specific area, and in order to do that, with the zoom tool being activated, I'm just clicking and then dragging here, and I'm zoomed into that specific area that I've defined. We have another operation on the view menu, and that's zoom to selection. It will only work if we have selected an artboard or a design element. For now, I'm going to select my select tool from my toolbar, and I'm going to click on the name of this artboard. Right now that artboard is selected. I want to work on it, I want to design on it, so I go to the view menu again, then I have zoom to selection. I click on it, and boom, I'm zoomed in. If you are on a laptop like me, you can move around the canvas with your trackpad. Just have your two fingers on it and then move around like this. You can zoom in and out with pitching in and out on your trackpad as well. Alright, so that was it about the zoom tool. We don't use it while working, but it plays an important role in our design. It's like a secret agent. After a while, we don't even know that we are using it because we're using it through shortcuts and stuff like that. But it's very cool and powerful, and it will do the job. Okay, now that we know how to move around the canvas with the help of the hand tool and the zoom tool, it's time to work a little bit more with the select tool. And after that, we are ready to work with the application. Make sure to subscribe to catch up with the course. Thank you.